Hello everyone, we Operations Forum are back again with a new and informative video. We hope that you have seen our last video on maintenance, and if not, please click on the iCard or visit our Operations Forum channel for videos. So today, we will be discussing about automotive and AI. What is AI? AI basically is known as artificial intelligence, and it is the simulation of human intelligence processed by machines, especially computer systems. Specific applications of AI include expert systems, natural language processing, speech recognition, and machine vision. Automotive and AI. In the automotive industry, the implementation of artificial intelligence is at a lower rate compared to the financial services, ICT, retail, and healthcare services. In terms of AI technology, adoption and implementation, automotive industry can be categorized as new adopters. What is EV? An electric car that derives its power from an onboard battery pack is a form of battery electric vehicle. Most often, the term electric car is used to refer to electric vehicles, but may also refer to plug-in hybrid electric vehicles. It is also known as PHEV. Why EV? Compared to the internal combustion engine ICE vehicles, electric cars are quieter, have no exhaust emission, and lower emission overall. As we all know that electric vehicles are the future in automobile industry as a fuel use that has its constraint, and EV can build a future that is both economically efficient without air and noise pollution, and EV are feasible because of its low operating and manufacturing cost as compared to the build-up cost. Artificial intelligence accelerates the automation of electric vehicle driving, and that artificial intelligence algorithm that are widely used in electronic vehicles changing over time, and that technology areas of electric vehicles are affected by AI have also been changed. Of artificial intelligence in the automotive value chain. Artificial intelligence finds its application across the automotive value chain. Currently, AI is being implemented in automotive manufacturing, including design, supply chain, production, and post-production. In addition, AI is being implemented in driver assistance and driver risk management systems, which is transforming the transportation sector. Aftermarket services such as predictive maintenance and insurance are also transforming through AI. Now, what is the use of AI in transportation? Use of AI in transportation. AI is revolutionizing the transportation sector. Currently, AI is playing a very vital role in driver assistance technology, and it is being used widely in modern vehicles. Currently, Tesla is offering level 2 autonomous cars, and the company is planning to launch a 4x5 level autonomous vehicle. AI can be used to monitor the driver's eye, whether one is sleeping, tired, or not. Road ahead. With automotive, the implementation of artificial intelligence is at a very slow pace. In 2015, 5-10% of the vehicles had some or other form of AI system installed. In the last 5 years, AI has been deployed for parking assistance, cruise control, and level 1 and 2 autonomous vehicles, which has resulted in increased adoption of the technology. In the next 8-10 years, AI technology is expected to be a part of many automotive applications. Hence, by the end of year 2030, it can be expected 95-98% of the new vehicles may have AI technology. AI for better batteries. Researchers are moving closer to deliver batteries that feature improvements highly sought by engineers and marketeers of electric vehicles. Batteries that are safer, recharge faster, and are more sustainable than the generation of lithium-ion batteries are now in use. Within 5 years, experts say electric vehicle or EVs will reach price partially with traditional combustion engines cars, that in part to role the AI is playing. The battery makes up to 25% of an EV's total cost, and half of that battery cost is material. Using AI, battery researcher can speed up the exploration and testing of a vast universe of new material formulation that could make up a battery. The result is that advances in research and development are happening at a pace previously unheard of. Discoveries that one would have taken years to achieve now are possible, in some cases in a matter of weeks. Indian automobile manufacturer Mahindra has taken a leap towards the use of AI in automobile. It uses AI, which is named as ADAS. Now, what is ADAS? ADAS is also known as Advanced Driver Assistance System. The Advanced Driver Assistance System is believed to considerably reduce the vehicle accidents caused due to human error. Radar-based technology is also seen as the first step towards the development of autonomous technology for future models. The ADAS runs multiple vision-based algorithms, and depending on the environment, the system processes and undertakes necessary actions. The ADAS provide features such as adaptive cruise control, high beam assist, traffic sign recognition, automatic emergency braking, and driver drowsiness system. For any queries related to automotive and AI, drop in the comment box. We will surely come up with an answer. For more interesting topics from Operations Forum, please like, share, and subscribe.